Hey everybody, what's happening? Welcome back. One of the reasons that I think I really like drawing zombie types of characters is just the fact that you've got a lot of leeway to play with texture and tone and all that kinds of things, because you know you're creating sort of this weathered, decayed, Walking Dead type look, and so you've got, you know, the sunken eyes, the thinning skin, the different shades of tone, the stains, all that kind of stuff. And it's just a lot of fun to draw messily, for lack of a better word. You know, they're messy characters, right? So you really have some room to play and just experiment and just have fun. And really, drawing should be fun, right? So whatever you draw, whatever style it is, just enjoy it. If you like what you saw in this video and would like to see some more in the future, give me a thumbs up, a like, a share, all that good stuff if you don't mind. Appreciate it. Thanks.